Can't wait to go to bed now. Yeah. Oh. Okay, that's good. So. Oh, what's this place where the f this is not my house? What the f Ew. Okay, that's gross. So, hi guys. This is SP from Noobscast. And I'm here, as I promised, on my building server. And this is just a quick statue I built a time ago of me and Hammerstone. He's still not back from France, so we can't continue yet. I'm back from Germany just. But yeah. So here's my building server, here's my trees. I'm not so big a fan of this one because yeah, it's really bad. But this one I'm kind of proud of. I like it, so, but I can still do better, I think. So yeah, here I'm just here's my goofing around server, you can probably say. And here's the house I was going to show you, which I built just for fun. So you get lightstone, like a light source, when you come into the house. Yeah, it's not the biggest house, but it's something. And here we have the kitchen with the cookies.
Yay!
Cookies are awesome. So, yeah. Here we have the pool with a trampoline, and if you jump in here we have the deep area. Here we have a deep area, and so if you go here you come into the bubble pool, which you can sit in and relax. I got this idea from a guy named Chimney Swift. You probably heard of him. Yeah, it's a really good idea with the fire, and it looks like bubbles, kinda, with the stuff coming up. Yeah, so here we have the, yeah, you probably know. I really like it because I don't know, but I really think it's cool and nice. And here I get some beginning of castle, which I just started with and then just goofed around because I didn't want to do it anymore. And here I goofed around a bit with pistons and stuff, just trying to figure out this stuff because I'm a bit of a noob on redstone. You may be seeing more of that from Hamston because he's much better than me. And here is just something I'm goofed around with for an intro. Yeah, and here's the base I'm kinda working on. Worked on. And so. Yeah, I promise you I would show you the server, and I am. Just this will be a short video. Because of the yeah, it's not a big server. Here we have just a little house I built for fun. Most of the stuff I built for fun just because I didn't have any better for me to do that moment. Yeah, I'm just gonna go from with that now, so. Do I have more to show you on this server? Don't think I have so much more to show you. It is quite a lot of buildings, but I don't know what I'm going to show you with it. It just, there's the farm. I can't show you the farm. I got the idea from another guy from YouTube. Kind of famous on YouTube, I think. Minecraft. Dan021. Down zero. Oh, down zero too. Two. It's kind of simple design. Many, I think, really many guys have done it. It's a really nice design from the out. If you look from here, it's really cool. I just like the how it looks with the just bases. It really looks good with them. Yeah. So here I have the blacksmith, I think. Yeah, here's the blacksmith. It's not really anything in him. It's just I used the what's it called? It's called too many items to make furnaces that burns and stuff like that. Here's stuff I started on recently because I don't like it, it looks clumsy. I want to build them higher so they look more better, that's why I didn't continue with them. And yeah. Yeah, here I got the stairs. Legit. I actually built this legit. I dug out the sides and put in stairs and everything. This. Oh, the. I need to continue that with the fences. I did it when the latest patch come out, so you can stack fences. And this is hollow. So if you look out, you look in, you can see the inside of it. So that's cool. That's kind of cool, I think. But this really like statues. I just begun building them, and I think personally that these two are good statues of our skins. You have me here, and it looks exactly like me on the Minecraft guy of me. And there we have our little. God damn it. Here we got a Fender Hamstone, which I'm going to change actually because that eye is wrong placed. So. So yeah. Sorry if I inhale weirdly sometimes because I get slime or what you call it in English in my throat. It's really irritating. Yeah. So here I got my. I wanted to do an Asian style home, but it looks kind of weird. I did it wrong. But here you get a spa. You can go up and. Here you got the massage tables, so you can lay down and get a massage. And in the backside here we got the, what's it called, Zen Gardens, which you can sit down and just relax. What can I, oh yeah, the Hotel Creeper. Yeah, this was also just playing around with buildings. So come here, reception, so yeah, basics. Here we got stairs up to first floor, the second floor, and the final third floor. This is the big room, if you can say so. Here you got misclicked there. So here we got a table. It's just kind of basic stuff. Cookies. Cookie for Cookie Monster. Cookie. Yeah. Yeah. So here, I just played a little, played around a bit. This is my new computer, so I don't. This is the two save. I got two save files I took with me, with a USB, to get on this computer. I didn't bother with others. But one, I got a really big. I maybe going to put. No, I had to delete that. So I had a really big. Not server, but a single player that with a really big rail playing. I just played around with rails and I built some really cool roller coasters there. It was really big. And yeah, but today I played drawing around a little. I'm actually quite good at drawing. I try to draw some pictures so we can have so for profile picture and stuff. Watch it on YouTube on a little Nintendo gameplay. And if we get bigger, which probably going to take a year or so, I'm probably going to get a better microphone and a better headset, and maybe we're going to get a capture card so we can play some Legend of Zelda, Wind Waker and stuff like that. That would be fun. And yeah, I'm thinking to be in future, because my summer break is soon over. I'm soon starting school again here in Sweden. Right now it's July. I'm probably going to put this out the same day it's going to be recorded, so the 26th of July. Yeah, so I've recently been in we can actually just run, look what we can find for landscapes, and I said stuff that we should. Maybe we're going to make buy server, and then we're probably going to start just us two and build a landscape, and then we're going to have voxel sniper, if you know what that is. It's a really cool mod made by the voxel box, which you can build incredible landscapes with it. You check it out. I'm maybe going to put it in the description, I don't know. And yeah, I don't know how long have gone on. Probably like 5 minutes or so. But yeah, that's all I want to take care of in this video. Just wanted to show you the house. This is probably almost. Oh. Exactly the same house that we built in the building. No, not exactly, but it's kinda the same house we built in the buildings here. Our building. Sooner when I've built more, I'm going to release the map so everyone can get it and play with it. Yeah, so we can have some fun with it. I'm gonna look if I can want to show you the other map. I don't know what I haven't had, because I haven't been on the map in a long time. So yeah, if this video is going to end here, or it's going to continue on the other server. So yeah, see you then, or bye.